Building that connection with the community I work, it is one of the most important things in my job, because in our job, we need to work together. I was born and raised in a small town at the northeast side of Puerto Rico. When Hurricane Irma and Maria happened, it was devastating for the entire island. I saw in Eastern Federal Land the opportunity to contribute. It's been a blessing to work in the Puerto Rico program and contribute to my community directly.
And that's the atmosphere that we're growing here and trying to foster here at Fenlands. You've got to have one focused mission. And when you're dealing with multiple partners, multiple agencies, Park Service, the Forest Service, Fish and Wildlife, when you're close together as a unit, you deliver that. When I first came on, I started building those relationships. Those guys were my mentors, and 22 years later, I'm being able to give back to this younger generation and try to teach them and help them build their career in Fedlands. That's what I love about this place, is being able to do that.
Federal Lands is a unique office because we apply context-sensitive solutions to our projects. I think having connection to nature is important, because if we don't connect with it, we don't understand it. We are thinking critically about how to build a bridge while also being mindful of our landscape. To create something that has a positive impact on the environment, it gives me a sense of purpose. To see the fruits of your labor. That's Federal Lands.